If we can try to recreate Mother Nature within the limits of the dam, what would that look like?
With even some small changes to how the flows are released, we've seen the systems bounce back.
The dam was originally created to benefit the people of this area. We can continue to learn how it can be a tool to better serve people's needs now and with an eye towards the future.
It's critical to try to understand the whole system. You got to continue to adapt. You got to continue to monitor and, you know, try to make the best management decisions that you can across the board.
Your ecology is designed to ebb and flow. The floodplains and the forests that are along the river and fish need that for different stages of their life.
Our state has a real treasure in the Wabash River. It's something that we really need to make sure that we protect and that we care for, because it is Indiana's river.
Some moments in time have these outsized impacts on what the future brings. Other people are going to be looking back at the timeline that includes our work and saying that we got it right.